battle. Hey, another Simon.
So Simon was the best thing Simon wants to do right now is just, I would say, zone Bayo out, try to keep her in the range of his whip, and see if he can make something happen. It's he's down 2-0, but you know, two games you can use that to adapt and make something happen. So but yeah, Bayo it's a weird character in my opinion. Marsh was just looking for something, trying to make something happen, and through the roof. So Purity's coming in hot. He's looking, putting on all the pressure on Simon. And Simon's, that's the only thing, one thing about Simon. His disadvantage is awful. But he could sure as hell zone you out. Oh, here she comes. Oh, the pressure. Oh, man. Gets him with the whip. I don't know if that was intentional though. Oh my god, that is busted. And again, can she just throw that out? Like, all day? I don't know too many Bayo players, but Purity sure as hell knows how to play Bayo. Just misses ledge, he just goes above ledge just to clip Simon. And then already started a combo. He's looking for that 3-stock. Oh man. No. Through the roof, not again. Oh, not like that. And the taunt. Ooh. Damn, GG. Very, very commanding victory right there.